Yeah. Oh, I thought you'd capsized.
No. I'm lying in my chair. This leaking was bugging Frazier.
The carpet is a whole shade lighter under there. Except for those little black dots you just made.
Oh, shoot. I'm going to get a towel.
No, I'll get it.
No, it's all right. I'll
get something to pick up the grease. Clean it up.
What the hell's happened?
Now, don't get upset. I was oiling my chair trying to get rid of the squeak, and I had a little spill.
Spill? I just had this carpet cleaned.
I'm sorry. It was an accident.
Sure, Dad. It was an accident.
It was an accident. I saw him step on it.
As you know as well as I do, there are no accidents. Just admit it, Dad. Your latent hostility toward me has been building through the years, little by little, until you have finally struck the Achilles heel of my decor, the Berber carpet.
I did not do this on purpose.
Who? I suggest you dig deep into the twisted caves of your subconscious, where malicious acts abide, clothed in the robes of plausible excuses.
For the last time, this was not malicious, it was an accident.
I don't think you know the difference.
Yes, I do. That was an accident. This is malicious.